When I come to Hurghada, I'm absoluta alatol. Here is an S, hello, Gao, hello. Egypt is very good time, people is very good, all people is good, is Muslim and Christian is good, because all people have heart. And here is beautiful weather, and really please people come to Hurghada, marhaba.
Hello, I am Dieter, I'm from Germany, Kassel. Oh, my dad comes 10, 20 hours here to Egypt, and he says it's very fine here. And I am the sixth time here, and my impression is it's very fine. Hurghada, the sea, the Red Sea, the hotels, the people, all the people here are very fine. I'm happy here, yes, I think it's good.
I love people and I won't speak Arabic because this is very beautiful language. And I learn from these people. Ana andi hena ketir mudaris mudaresa. This year I come here third time now. I come here in January and February and now. And I fly to Slovenia in this Sunday and I won't come back. Sora. When I come to Slovenia, all my friends know I live here and I say him, come in Egypt because it's a very beautiful country and save so much.
I'm here to dive, to play on the volleyball, to swim the Red Sea. It's very important for me. And I think this all you can do without problems and you can buy some good things here. Imagine it's not so good when you're in Germany and you see what you see in the television, you think you don't can come here because the people are got problems with, yes, with all. But I was in November here and I see it's okay. Now I'm here and I see it's okay, and I think everyone can come here without problems.
This is very bad news. This make I don't know who. But really, is Egypt very safe? Same all Europe, same places.
I could say you can come every time here because I don't got problems. It's now my sixth time here and I never had problems. In Sakala, in Hurghada, here in front of the hotel, I never got one problem. And I think you can come without problems.
Please, people, come to Hurghada and in all Egypt. Come to Cairo, Alexandria, Kena, Luxor, Aswan, and come, marhaba, welcome.